you've seen, we got the grass lifted yesterday. It finished up around 5 o'clock or so. And yeah, this is where we put it in on top of the first cut, and we put the cover back over then yesterday evening, and then this morning then put back on the tires and sandbags right around it. So yeah, it's grand to get in. There's a lovely bit of stuff here now, and we'll be doing the second part of the second cut silage next week, when we've got three other fields now, and we'll be doing those, and we put them in the bottom pit, which is down at the back of this one. So yeah, hopefully I have a little bit more time and I'll be able to get a bit more footage of that next week. But no, great to have it in, and it's another little bit done. Rained very little yesterday, a couple of very light skiffs when we were almost finished. And actually this morning was fairly nice, it was nice and sunny, but it started to do some showers now over the last few hours. It's been raining on and off, so it turned out to be a good job to get it in and finish yesterday. So just have to see now what the weather does over the coming days. But that's really it for now. Hope you enjoyed this little bit of a silage video, and should be at slurry I'd say tomorrow, and I'll get a bit of footage of that and what we're doing and where we're slurrying and what's going on. So until then, talk to you tomorrow.